This video demonstrates loading paper and adjusting paper trays for VersaLink LED printers. Pull out a tray and lift up slightly to remove it. Adjust the length and width guides to fit the paper. To load longer paper, release the button in the front of the tray that allows the tray to extend. Load the paper in the tray and make sure the guides are snug. Be sure to fill the paper to or below the maximum fill line.